When the diamonds in the casino came round again for GTA Plus members, I decided it was time to have a go at beating my previous non-gold glitch world record take, leaving the casino with a total of $3,916,920, set back in July 2020. So with the help of a blue bear, a Welsh turkey, and a Carlos, this is what we did.
Diamonds? You should have. Right there, on the car. He's been busy!
You're going!
They might be covering the side exits by now. Stay alert for news.
Suck my... Cocksucker!
What time did you call this?